Hi there, I'm Benji Ingram Moore, and this is my granddad.
I'm Captain Tom Moore. What are we going to do today, Benji?
Well, today we're going to share a few extracts from your book, 100 Steps. We're reading as part of the Read the World initiative, designed to bring the magic of stories right inside people's homes. Such a wonderful way for us to keep happy and healthy whilst we stay safe in our homes. Our family has had quite an adventure during lockdown. It all started with a family barbecue, so perhaps we should start there, Grandad.
So, when a dangerous disease swept around the world, I knew that I had to do something to help others, just as my family had helped me. Together, we had the idea to raise money by walking 100 lengths in my garden in time for my 100th birthday. Every day I went out into the garden and slowly but surely walked step after step. Before I knew it, the whole world was watching me, because one step had the power to inspire 100 more. I couldn't believe how many cards arrived for my 100th birthday. As I read the outpourings of love and admiration, I thought about all the people who'd written to me and what I would like to say in reply. For all those finding it difficult, the sun will shine on you again and the clouds will go away. Remember, tomorrow will be a good day.
Grandad, do you have a message for all the boys and girls listening?
It may be quite hard to remember, but remember, tomorrow is a good day.
From our family to yours, take care of yourselves.